Arif, I can see you on the other side. If you. Yeah, sorry, you can. Can you ask? Very excited to be at Mami. Very excited to see Anurag's new film as well. And also very excited to be in Liberty Cinema, where I've not watched a film for a very long time. So the splendor of the cinemas is back into Mami, and I'm very happy about that.
Which particular kind of genre are you excited about to watch the film?
Right now, I'm very happy and very excited to see what Anurag has done in Mukkabaz. I've seen some excerpts of it. Right now, that's occupying my mind. But then, of course, there are lots of international films and regional films which one doesn't get to see in regular cinemas. And for me, Mami is that. I would like to come here and watch those films. Like last time, I remember I'd seen some films from Argentina, etc., time before last. So I'll try to pick those very those films that are very difficult for me to get my hands on regularly. I've written a new story, so I'm trying to figure out which film to make next.
So how do you take it as a
No, you kabhi khushi kabhi gham. Thank you.